Hail again, fair wizard. I owe you my freedom. You are searching for the Sword of Kings that the Lady of the Lake once bestowed upon King Arturius. Sir Paddy gave me King Arturius's mighty blade to carry, and before my foolish duel, I was smart enough to hand it off for safety. Sir Drustan Silverharp took it away from Avalon into the fairy forest of Weirwood. My map of the Weirwood is in my estate in the town of Caerleon, but the way is blocked by the 100-year bridge. The Harlequin Knight guards that bridge. He will not face you unless you are at least a squire. Ask Friar Nolan about a squireship.
Hello, friend. The shrine to courage in the face of axe, sword, and poisoned arrow was sullied by Fomori giants. Defeat the Fomori to retrieve the sacred shield and sword and restore the shrine. Then I can squire you for your act of courage.
You have restored the shrine to courage in the face of axe, sword, and poisoned arrow. Of course, you just might want to avoid that poisoned arrow.
You are truly a disciple of courage. I hereby dub thee squire and charge you to serve with valor and courage, to protect the weak and defenseless, to live by honor and for glory. Young squire, now return to Sir Brennan and let him know what you've accomplished today. Young squire, now return to Sir Brennan and let him know what you've accomplished today.
Hello, Squire. The Harlequin Knight is a chaotic knight who has closed the 100-year bridge to Caer Lion. You'll have to duel him. And win. Once you get past that rogue, search out my loyal steward Kay at my estate near the town round. He'll get you the map you need.
You pup, you are hardly a squire. Still, by the laws of the land, you can challenge me if you want a drubbing. If you wish to cross the 100-year bridge, you must face me and win. Meet me in the bridge tower and prepare to duel.
Thank you.
I cross the 100-year bridge at your leisure.
Now that you are safely inside the city, it is time to seek out Sir Brennan's steward, Kay.
Are you friend or foe, stranger? Sir Brennan sent you? Yes, I have a map of the Weirwood packed away somewhere. Things are topsy-turvy of late, you can imagine. While I search, you can help. Hobgoblin plunderers ransacked the estate and stole the knight's armor and shield. Can you get them back?